2 years ago, a Baltimore City sergeant was shot just outside his home, leaving him paralyzed. Well, today he was presented with a special gift. Annie Rose Ramos was there to see what this gift means to Sergeant Isaac Carrington and his family.
It's the moment Sergeant Isaac Carrington has been waiting for, inching up to the steering wheel of his brand new car. When asked, how does it feel?
Feels great.
Feeling great to be back on the road.
This van gives me an opportunity to become independent again.
2 years ago, Carrington was shot outside his home during an attempted robbery.
At that moment, Ike and his family's lives were changed forever.
The injury leaving him paralyzed.
I love y'all.
And turning him into a hero. More than 100 officers saluting him as he left the hospital for home.
There are people who care about and value the sacrifices we make.
But the sacrifices left challenges for Carrington.
Ike spoke of having to wait on transportation to carry out his daily tasks. I knew at that time that FOP3 had to do something about this.
The FOP, the city's largest union representing police, joined forces with Signal 13 Foundation and Mile One Auto to give Carrington this new van.
And we are so grateful for the selfless work of the men and women of the Baltimore Police Department.
Local company Bedco Mobility outfitting it so Carrington can drive it himself. For Carrington, Tuesday's gift brings more than just a car.
Just to bring some normalcy back into my life, to put the pieces of my life back together.
Annie Rose Ramos reporting for WJZ.